So for the plank up down, it's going to be an advanced plank variation. You can start in normal plank position, pushing the ground away, glutes are tight, core is tight, quads are tight, and you're just going to alternate switching sides. So right, right, left, left, make sure we're switching arms every single time. Goal is to keep the pelvis still and facing the ground the whole time. We don't want it to wiggle back and forth, so go ahead and do a couple bad reps, Bree. You can see your hips really start to shift right here, right? So she's not using as much core, so go ahead and do a couple good ones. Good, that's much more difficult as you can see, and that's gonna engage your core a lot more.